Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So today we're gonna get into a what I got for Christmas and during the holidays video. It's gonna be really, really fun, so let's jump in. So the first thing that I got for Christmas was this, and this is probably my favorite thing that I got. You guys know every holiday I always ask for jewelry, and this is what they picked up for me. We went together to the jewelry store, and bitch, look at how beautiful these are. I'm about to put them on for you right now. So yes, I did get myself another pair of earrings, because you could just never have too many, and I don't have this style. I love it so much. These rectangles, they're so beautiful with the twisties. They're gorgeous. I love them so much. These are so cute. Are you kidding me? These are dope as fuck. And nobody has these. Like, who have you seen rocking these? Nobody. But me. So yes, I got these. I love them. They're going right to my jewelry collection. And the next thing that I picked up was some sneakers. I also got the, I bought these for myself for Christmas. These are the Air Max 270s in black. I got them in a size 8 because y'all know my foot has grown so much. I need a size 8. These are a size 8 in women's. Pick those up. Love these for just an everyday, hit the gym, go errands. Like, this is a dope sneaker. So I picked those up. Next thing that I got for Christmas from Bang was these. I got me a pair of J's because, again, you guys, I had to get these in a size 8. My foot is grown from what it used to be, and I got these now, y'all. Woo! Woo! Tell me these shits ain't fucking fly. And they're gonna last a long time. There's no white, there's no cream, there's no light colors. This shit is gonna last. And it's patent leather, and everything is black or color. These are so cute. They actually go with my shirt. I love these. So I got these in a size 8. I can't wait to rock these. These are brand new. Fucking dope. These shits are so fly. Ugh. Love these. Now these are the 7 retros in a size. Love these. Can't wait to rock those. 2 pair of sneakers. And then I got some clothes because I needed some clothes. And these are from City Jeans. So the first thing that I got was this hoodie. Black and gold. You know, I'm always wearing gold, so it's gonna look so perfect with any look that I decide I feel like I wanna do. This was $75, and I got this in a size extra small because they run pretty big. Got that in black. Next thing that I picked up was this shirt. Now this is in a size extra large. I believe this is from the kids section, but I got this Nike shirt. I also picked this up, this shirt that I have on right now. I also got when I got that purple one, and it's the same size, extra large. It's the kids section, really, really cute. They both for the same price. This was $26. I got me a pair of leggings to match the hoodie. It has the gold check detail right there at the side by the ankle. Pick that up. I got this really, really cute olive green Nike hoodie. That's what it looks like. And in the back, it has those, that detail right there. Let me pull the arms out. So yeah, that's what it looks like all the way down the side. So, so cute, especially with those 270s. That all black, oh, this is gonna look dope. And you don't, it's like effortless. It doesn't look like you're trying too hard when you have these items on, especially those sneakers. It's just like, oh, those are cute. They look fresh, blah, blah, blah. Then I picked up these tights to go with the hoodie. Let me make sure it's just the right way, you guys. Sorry. And it has this detail down the side of the leg. Now, they don't go all the way down. They're a little bit like medium or a little bit above the ankle. So like around there. So you can still, you can see a little bit of ankle. You're not gonna see nothing with these because that's the way they are cut. But this and that hoodie, pick those up. So that's what I got from there. And so yeah, guys, you know, that's what I got for Christmas. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for coming back to watch another one with me. I love you guys so much. If you're new here, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. You know, this channel, we like to talk about beauty, health, fashion, all those different things. And we just like to be happy. We like to have a good, you know, vibe about us. So, yeah. I love you guys again so much. And I'll see you guys in the next video.